Hey guys, what is going on? It's Spunky here, back with another episode on the Cosmic series, which is the only series that I do. But, as of now it is. But, today guys, we're on Dream Planet, and I haven't been posting in about a week, I believe. About a week. And the reason for that is I'm very, very busy with school, and if you guys didn't know, I do swimming for a sport, and that takes up a ton of my time. Maybe I should do a Q&A soon. That'd be a good idea. Let me know in the comments if you want to see like a Q&A with like a face cam or whatever, or something like that. Maybe I could do that for like my 100 or 200 sub thing. Yes. But yeah, that's why I haven't been posting lately. But I'm glad that I'm still getting views. You guys are still watching my videos. I'm not getting a ton of subscribers because I haven't been posting, but you guys aren't unsubscribing, which is good, and I respect you for that. But today we're just gonna be chilling, average day. I do have a couple things I want to try to do. I have my G kits up in hour 45 minutes. That was a nice voice crack. Not right now. If you didn't know who that guy was, like, what he was talking about, he wants to join the faction. And we've been adding, I'm recording. Okay, but I have been recruiting a lot of people to the faction. Well, the like Pepper has, because I'm not on a lot, but I have a couple plans that I want to do today. I just bought a looting 5 iron sword mage. It doesn't have smite, so I can add sharpness on that. It was pretty darn cheap. It was only 650k, and I can make some profit from that. So I have an Inquisitor 4 book, and I'm hoping we can apply that to it. It's only, let's see, how much percent is it? It's 47 to 79, there it is right there. And I think that's, I have a blaze, oops. But that's all we have for now. And then I have my enchantment G kit that I'm gonna do in a couple hours. So maybe I'll get hopefully a white scroll from that. That's what I'm hoping, so I can like apply it to the thing, to the sword. And maybe I can get a good rage book, maybe a good kill aura. That'd be pretty nice, because that's all you need: rage, kill aura, and inquis for the sword, basically. But anyway, we're just gonna be chilling. Maybe we'll do some PvP. When is the boss? Maybe we'll do next boss. Not positive, but we'll see what we're doing. And yeah, catch you guys in a second. Hey.
Actually, I want to go on Pepper's account to do like 5 minutes. Then I have to go in like 10, 15 minutes.
Okay.
Log out. Okay. What are you doing right now?
Recording.
For what? Oh yeah, your channel.
Yeah. I just finished the sand pillars. So.
All of it?
Yeah. The rest of them. There wasn't much to do. I'm just gonna water these now though. Which is gonna.
What? Battleground is bisexual?
What?
You know who Bellathron is?
Who?
Bellathron?
No.
Oh, okay.
This is gonna take forever because you have to place water on each individual block.
What's he doing? Oh, he was AFK. Okay. Do I have... Okay, he has three kids. It is his grounding sword and his thing. Okay, good. I just... Where do you put his grounding sword?
Pepper?
Did he lose his grounding sword?
I doubt it.
Oh, no, he didn't. Ooh. Okay, I was gonna be like Pepper. Okay. Put this on fire rest. PB 10. Do some regen, but how many regens are there left?
Regens?
Yeah.
30-ish.
Well, Pepper said there was like 10.
Pepper?
I think. Regens.
I'll go count. Let's see.
I'll count. Do you guess everyone will get it?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's 10 on the west side, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 on the side you're on. So 24.
Oh,
that's not that bad. Couple hours, I think it'll be done.
Actually, one hour.
1 hour?
Mm-hmm.
We should design our base different next season.
Yep.
Like, should we build a 4x4 base?
I mean, yeah, that would be more room for more spawners.
I mean, we're gonna... Well, we probably won't have it the whole season, but if we could probably just repair it and add different defenses and stuff.
Are we gonna share a base with Swanky or no?
I'm not sure. That was the plan, but then I don't even know what he's doing anymore. If we shared a base with Swanky, we'd probably have like a 5x5.
I think we should have our own base, but it's just my opinion. You know.
Yeah.
We'll probably have our own base.
It's like a 99% chance it will.
Make the regions left 23. So easy with fly, man. I wish I had fly. There's 23 regions left. Ooh. Okay. Then speaking. Ooh, I should probably buy that. Here. Slash message hot summer. 50k, and I'll pay him back on his account.
Have you guys been like selling iron and stuff?
Me?
Has Pepper, you know?
I don't know. Maybe, I don't know. I don't have access to iron. Well, I've been selling the ghast emeralds whenever it's full, and I just put the money in the chest.
Cool. I've never gotten money from that. I mean, none of the ghasts are mine, but I've never gotten any, like, to put towards spawners or anything.
Well, there's, like, $200 in the chest. You could bank that right now.
$200?
200K, sorry. Like, 270, 200K.
If we get, like, actually 5 or 6 more gas spawners, we'll be getting millions a day. Okay, guys, so we are back, and, I probably fast-forwarded or... You know, just left the clip roll a little bit, but I have some enchants thanks to Hootie. He gave me a Rage 2, which I'm going to be applying to this, and I have an Inkos 4. But I will not be applying it this episode. I'm going to do a different episode when I have, like, these books basically 100%, and I have some, like, a Kill Aura book and a Sharpness book that I need. So we'll have, like, a whole episode dedicated to that coming out next couple days, and I wanted to let you guys know I won't be posting every day, because I will be busy. I'll probably start posting on weekends, though. Hopefully every day on the weekend. But yeah. I'm busy lately. Hope you respect that. And if you have any questions or you want to see a Q&A soon, then just leave it in the comments. And hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.